street to get your attention. Whoa. I broke up with my girl, so tell me where to meet. Or did I mention? Whoa. Dream on, dream about you. What can I do to make you feel alright? Baby, I don't wanna see you cry. No.
Now picking her up, and then we're gonna go get Alyse, and then we have to actually stop at Target first, but then we're gonna leave for Delaware and meet up with Jenna. And you know, I've been waiting for this day for like a really long time, so I'm really excited. Stay tuned.
Last minute Target runs are so fun. We actually don't know where we're going, don't know what we're getting. Oh, right, so there's canned food drive, and I definitely forgot all of my cans because I'm smart.
You need at least two, right?
Yeah, I think so. Yeah, it's two per person. Well, it's two for Delaware. I don't know about Pennsylvania. When are we ever going to be prepared for one of these little excursions?
Never.
The answer is never.
At Dunkin' Donuts. We're leaving now, finally.
Yes. Oh.
Yay!
Shit, I'm the only one that didn't get food. I got the sugar cookie latte. The Kira told me it was good, so if it's not good,
I'm a badass. I got both.
I'm suing.
What did you get?
Sausage.
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 I never heard that before.
Okay, can't wait to see Jenna. Yay!
Sausage. Oh my god, so, I love that dog.
We're at a rest stop in Delaware.
Again.
The same one that we stopped at on the way to iPlay.
I'm pretty sure I was in the same position too.
Except this time Steph's with us. It's not 6 a.m. It's actually light outside, like who knew?
Whoa.
And this time we're only like 14 minutes away from our destination instead of like 2 hours.
Crazy.
That awkward moment when you're in the parking lot at your car and you're trying to get clothes out to change, and R5 walks by. I was trying to get clothes out of my car and R5 just freaking walks by, like right there, and then they just did it again. Who does this happen to? Look at this.
Ew.
Look at this ratchet girl walking around with one sock and shoe. I love life. Trying to find Jenna. Actually, Jenna's trying to find us.
We heard the wrong address.
The struggle of being us basically is so real. Look who I found. Look at her, she's so ratchet. What the fuck? Who puts their food in their boots?
Me, because it was in my backpack and I took my shorts out.
At least you weren't like walking around with like one shoe and sock on and one barefoot.
Oh my gosh, she walks all the way down to the street naked.
Just changing in the parking lot, and we're all ratchet motherfuckers.
What are you doing?
Jenna's old and she's cold.
Shut up!
That's what you said! Hey!
I don't care, it's true.
Hi!
Steph!
Steph!
Things are looking up. Found some friends. It's a little cold outside. Look!
Very bright.
We both have awesome color hair.
And then there's Jenna in our
head. I really hope Brown will win.
You can't sit with us.
What is going on right
what
now?
What is happening?
Where is that coming from?
What?
What?
What is going on? It
sounds like a little girl getting murdered.
What?
Something's wrong here.
Oh,
I've done it like 4 times and it just always ends up
five
really,
is a charm.
Really weird gifts on Tumblr.
Do it!
I just rather
do it!
Over Halloween, there was a couple Halloween parties. And one party was 90s themed, so everybody had to come as like 90s characters or whatnot. So it was really fun. I went as Justin, and I had the bandana from back in the day. If anybody knows what I'm talking about, it was great. Yeah, it was really fun.
She's a loner.
Don't worry, she's gonna join us soon. Also, they think they're sneaky and that they think we don't know they're playing Walk the Moon.
They're
but
playing
we
awesome.
Know.
And Riker wanted to know we were sitting so he could watch us dance.
Yes.
So, like, A plus to us.
Like, I'm pretty sure if we don't dance, he's gonna be like, come on guys, you want us to play this, but now you're not dancing. We're gonna be like the loudest, most obnoxious people here.
What else is here?
Oh yeah, so for meet and greet, we tried to do Robbers, like the 1975.
They didn't get it. Well, Riker and Rydell didn't get it.
Rydell, like, puts it on her head, and then she says, oh, are we doing Robbers? Riker, I don't
even know what
I don't know, okay? I just don't know. You'll see it later in this video. Ross couldn't get his on, but, like, I couldn't get mine on either, but at least, like, I got mine tied. He just held his on. Andre also yelled at us that we were taking too long.
The stormy said it was okay because she loves us.
So it's okay because it was
stormy. It's all good because stormy loves us.
What was your act for your hand? Are you filming?
Yeah.
I like little kids.
Open your eyes.
Do you want to bath?
That's like-
oh my- Let's all be alone. take your picture, baby. I'll save it for a rainy day. I don't really match, I guess I'm just home. Flashing in my way.
Parking lot right now, and we're actually trying to plan our VIP pictures for tomorrow because, you know, we fail sometimes. Oh, look!
Yeah, it is, but I don't know. Teen's just popping in the middle. He's like, hey, what's
oh,
up?
Oh, that's so cute.
So it's like both
like
girls
it.
Around
so
town.
I'll, I'm going to tell Rydell I'm not being serious. I'll be like,
we're just making a heart, and it's
we're just
going like,
to rearrange the whole band, like, no big deal.